हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी जी वन एग्जांपल ऑन इंटरप्लैनर स्पेसिंग. इन अ क्रिस्टल देयर एग्जिस्ट सो मेनी सेट ऑफ पैरेलल प्लेन्स विद डिफरेंट स्पेसिंग एंड डिफरेंट ओरिएंटेशंस. द परपेंडिकुलर डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द टू सक्सेसिव प्लेन्स इज नोन एज इंटरप्लैनर स्पेसिंग. लास्ट टाइम वी हैव सीन, आल्सो वी हैव सीन द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन द इंटरप्लैनर स्पेसिंग, दैट इज बीएचटीएल and the lattice constant in case of the cubic crystal, E divided by square root S square plus K square plus L square. So we are getting this equation. Now this is E is nothing but the lattice constant and B square is nothing but interplanar spacing, S square, K square, L square. So last time I have for cubic system. This is for cubic system. For cubic system, we are doing this equation. Now the example is that here the plate is FCC crystal structure, FCC crystal with atomic radius 1.746 angstrom length. Find the spacing of 200, 220 and 22 planes. So in order to find, we can use this equation. Now we have to convert this lattice constant in terms of the radius of the atom here, and for that here the in case of the FCC crystal structure here, this is the front side face. So corners of the unit cell are occupied by the atoms. In order, addition to the corner atoms, there are extra atoms located exactly at the shelter of each faces of the unit cell. So we will consider the one face here. If suppose this is the face diagonal, the atoms, this is the corner atom, are we can write like this, and the there is the central atom. So this is the central atom here. So this is R radius of the atom, this is twice R, and this is R. In all the face diagonal is 4R, and this side is nothing but length of the unit cell is nothing but lattice constant A. And by applying the Pythagoras theorem, so we are getting 4R square. This is 4R square. This will be equal to A square plus A square. We are getting. So this is A square plus A square is equal to 4R square according to Pythagoras theorem. So which implies this is 16R square. 16R square is equal to 2A square. So from this equation, A square will be equal to here the 8R square, 8R square. So we will take the square root. So we are getting A is equal to 2 square root 2 and R. So this is the relationship between lattice constant and radius of the atom in case of the FCC. So we will put here. So this equation becomes here 2 square root 2R divided by square root S square plus K square plus BL square. Now we can use this equation. Now first of all we will find out the spacing between the 200 plane. So this is the first spacing between 200 plane is given by D200. This will be equal to 2 square root 2 here into the value of R, radius of the atom 1.746, we will put here. The 1.746 divided by square root S square means 2 square plus 0 square plus the 0 square, and after calculation this comes out to be equal to nearly about 2.46. So 2.46 exponent. So spacing between 200 planes is 2.46 exponent. Now the second, the spacing between D220 plane, this will be equal to here 2 square root 2 into radius of the atom 1.746 divided by square root under 2 square plus 2 square plus 0 square, and this comes out to be is equal to 1.74 angstrom, nearly equal. after calculation. And third one is nothing but here we will calculate the spacing between two planes. So this will be equal to 2 square root 2 here into radius of the atom, that is 1.746, divided by under square root 2 square plus 2 square plus 2 square, and this comes out to be equal to nearly about 1.42 angstrom. This comes out to be what here? The 1.42 angstrom unit. So in this way, here the spacing between the different planes can be calculated. If you are given the spacing here, the A can be estimated or R can be estimated, or if scale are given, it means if two quantities are given, third quantity can be estimated. Like this, you are asked the problems in the examination. You go through the different problems at home. Okay, thank you very much.